warning, this video contains ear rape, swearing, sexual, triggered, and under 14 years of age. Viewer discretion is advised.
Man, we fucking hate Little Red Riding Hood because she saved her grandmother.
Yay. I agree with Piazza too. We want to get revenge on her for saving her grandmother. We wish we can make fun of her.
Wow. That sounds like a good idea, Elster. Let's go.
Psy 2. Elster. What are you both doing here?
We want to make fun of you for saving your grandmother.
Yay. Because you were gay.
Hey. I'm not fucking gay. I'm a good girl.
Oh yes, you are. You are gay.
Seriously. I'm not gay at all.
Oh Little Red Riding Hood, you are so funny. Now, do you want me and Elster show you and their sexy girl?
No. That's disgusting. I'm gonna be sick if you don't stop.
Well, too bad. Here it comes in 3, 2, 1, now.
Look at us. We are sexy girls, right?
Of course not. You both bad girls are retarded and disgusting. You better leave out now or else I'm kicking you both girls out.
No, it's not. We are not leaving out of here. We look so sexy and hot.
Yeah. I agree with Elster. Come on, Little Red Riding Hood. Don't be triggered. Now, touch our boobs now.
Yay. Do it, Little Red Riding Hood. Do it, 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 do it. We dare you.
Warning. This video contains extremely loud. Non-headphone users, turn down your volume as low as possible. Headphone users, remove your headphones. Ear rape in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now.
Ugh. We got kicked out by Little Red Riding Hood. Screw her.
Well, fuck.